We had a choice to make back in 2012 between watching several smaller libraries continue to decline or letting local communities help them to thrive. We let communities step in and they grasped that opportunity, tailoring the opening hours of their libraries to meet local needs and putting on activities like book groups, art clubs, rhyme times, coding clubs and many more. These libraries show that if we work in partnership with others, in this case with local communities, we can help make Surrey the place we all want it to be. The volunteers who manage our community partnered libraries are doing so well that they don't need weekly visits anymore from our support team. In fact, enabling them to do more for themselves will help them give residents a faster service and better meet their needs. Our proposals mean that they would still get regular support, but the council team which helps them would be able to spend more time encouraging volunteering at other libraries so they too can expand popular activities like children's rhyme and story times.